story about a pal of mine who worked down near the Georgia line, DJ in a little country station. Everybody loved him dear. He played what they'd like to hear. He built himself up quite a reputation. At record hops, he stayed out late, and his mom would always wait to see if he had made it there all right. Oh, then she'd say a little prayer. He'd be safe, or he was there. She'd wait up for him again the night. BJ the DJ, you're living much too fast. And if you don't change your ways, don't see how you can last. Well, every morning just past four, from the driveway he would roar, overslept and he was late again. Oh, then at breakneck speed he'd drive to sign the station on at five. He had lots of records he must spin. His mom sat by the radio until his voice told her hello. She knew then that he'd made it there all right. Oh, then she'd say a little prayer, for he'd be safe, for he was there. And she'd wait up for him again the night. Oh, then one cold and rainy morn, all four tires are badly worn, but still he scratched off just as fast as time. That BJ had a lot of nerve, and he completely missed the curve, and he signed off down near the Georgia line. His mom sit by the radio, the voice she heard she didn't know. BJ had never been this late before. But with that rain so bad and all, she'd wait a while before she called. Then she heard a knock upon the door. BJ the DJ, only 24. A wreck at 90 miles an hour, he'll spin the hits no more.